Welcome. Come on. No, okay, then we do this one. Welcome! How you doing? Have some sound.
Are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them! To see!
Come on! Ha! 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 So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No frowning, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us. Yep. Whoa.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the ice, they're all built rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
What game? It's okay, I guess. I get that, don't worry. DBH? What's that? Everything starting with DB, I immediately think of Dragon Ball. And I don't see you as a child, so... Also, hello, second viewer! Hello, hello! Well, Nathan, where you want me to go, top or bottom? Ah, so you're more of a bottom person, huh? I remember seeing the Chains of Memories one with the cards, and I just didn't want to go into Kingdom Hearts because of that. I don't really like turn-based games. Well, Nathan. I'm actually gonna play them all. Even the DS ones on PC, because I found an emulator that actually emulates it in full HD. So yes, sadly I also will have to play G-coded. Actually gonna play all of them. Did you know, end of, well actually this month, they are pulling the plug on it, I heard. So yeah, I was gonna do this 2 hours a week. I'm not gonna finish it before tomorrow. But I actually can't wait to play 358 days. Because I really, really like that one. Like, it was so amazing, and then the end was like, let's just pierce your heart, burn it, throw it on the ground, and then squish it again. Like, it was really bad.
Give me a hand, will you?
Look at that booty.
Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
Way too heavy.
What? Too heavy? Since when have you been such a little... Oh, wrong guy. What are you doing here? This here is the world famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this.
Oh,
heroes
Nathan,
are coming from all over
might not have
to
known,
fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
We sort of have a game that we try guessing names of characters.
Yup, he's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Also, fun fact, in Trevor's...
Hey, If you can't even move this!
You actually find the girl who dies in Final Fantasy VII.
You can't corpse yourself! The hero! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Something is wrong with my audio. I think my mic is picking. It says my mic is picking stuff up from the music. Yeah, exactly. Something isn't quite right. Hang on. How about this? This better? Okay. I don't think I can actually do much about the... It's picking up my music, except... No, it doesn't give me the pop-up I normally get. Well, we will have to deal with this for now. No, I don't need to install a filter. Normally it doesn't pick up, but it also didn't work. Normally when I plug in my headphones, it gives a little pop-up with, hey, what did you plug in? But it doesn't now, so it's basically also playing through the speakers. And for that to work, I will have to close the game and... I'll do that when we're having a break.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Exactly.
Thunder! thunder!
I didn't fail it, I did it the first time. See? My record is 9 seconds.
Come on! Come on!
See? Yeah, but time before.
Rather a stubborn old goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Oh, hey, hold on there, Fuzzboy. Oh, wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right?
Well, Hades!
Get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
I like it that Hades actually can use his fingers as lighters. I love it. Also, Nathan, did you follow on stream or off stream? When you followed my channel, did you do it on or off stream? Was I online or not, basically? Okay, then it's okay. Because I actually have 13 followers, but the bar still says 7. Dragon, who's this guy? Nathan! You ain't the only one, Nathan. Well, not the easy characters, because the easy characters basically everyone knows, like Mickey, Donald, Goofy, but guys like Cloud, for instance, are a little bit tricky.
Thank you.
I even remember we were allowed up there in the 358 over 2 days. I don't even think the
that little punk is your next opponent, okay? I don't blow it. Just take him out.
I don't think Dragon knows the
great
guy. The
big
guy
is afraid of a kid. Sorry, but my contract says.
I know. You think I don't know? I wrote the contract. I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
He looks so, so lazy.
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Dr. Felicier is an actually fun guy. Yes. Are you ready? If you like that song, you probably also like Who Do You Voodoo? It's not from Disney, but it's a fun song. Search a little bit easier. I have to say, this is mostly the... This is the most boring one of the places you can go to. Because it's not really an adventure, it's just battle. Battle after battle. Yes. Supposed to be able to dodge roll, but I can't for some reason. X does nothing.
Come on.
I can't reassign it.
We did it!
It's just a scheme. A button scheme.
Is that the best you can do?
Hey,
Phil! Get them out of here!
Ability Sora. Dodge roll. Dive and roll to evade by pressing X while moving. Equip! There you go. Now I can dodge! Now I could have killed Cloud. Not to mention Hercules should be easily be able to do this.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
They're not equipped! I had to die here. Nathan, why did you do this to me? Hello, fourth viewer! To watch me suffer. Oh, I will make you suffer tomorrow.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Come on! Because I don't mind doing this over and over again. This ain't torture. You know what's torture? Playing Warframe. And it's again not a quick. But I saved! I'm just playing in Dark Souls still.
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
Dragon, be careful with that.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
With that sentence! Anyway, for now we're gonna have a little bit of a break. So, let's say 5 minutes should be enough. See ya!